And the visionary behind all this, who has dedicated his life to the well-being of mothers and...
...so much time and come all the way to Pune. Thank you very much for this. And they have always been a great help to us. Whenever it comes to babies, whenever it comes to children, and whenever it comes to mother, intensive care beds, an advanced maternity center, everything under one roof. And as Surya in Bombay, our foundation will see to it that it is for each and every class of the society, each and every strata of the society, it will serve poor and rich alike. And what is also, and it has been our, like last 27, 28 years, our aim has been to serve everybody and no big units here and various small, these are big cities, even in small cities we need a lot of newborn units and good maternal centers. This project has been possible only Dr. Tabra, Dr. Shobha, we all have been working together for many years. We have Dr. Sachin Shah over here. He has many years of intensive care, and team of intensive care is Dr. Tabra and Dr. Shobha, and he has been with us right from the day one we started working on this project. It would not have been possible without him. We have Dr. And the result is for all you to see. And you can be assured, as Surya Home Services, to as many people as possible, and only with one aim, to improve the health services given to newborns. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Dr. Avasthi. We really feel privileged that you witnessed.
I would like to say that I was in Surya Hospital as well, not as a child but as an adult, and I found that the way they looked after me, not only me, but they looked after me like I was a child. So I know the kind of care and the love that each and every member of the staff in Dr. Avasthi puts in, and I'm sure that they will do it here too. So congratulations, Dr. Avasthi. I know that every mother, every child who comes under the care of this hospital will be very well looked after.
Thank you.
God bless you, and you have all the success.
अभिनेत्री आहात पण आमच्या सूर्या कुटुंबासाठी तुम्ही एक फॅमिली मेंबर आहात. पण तुमचं एक वेगळ्या प्रकारचं नातं आहे, दॅट इज अ डिफरंट रिलेशनशिप दॅट यू शेअर, अँड वी वॉन्ट यू टू टेल दॅट रिलेशन टू एव्हरीबडी सो दॅट दे नो व्हाय यू आर सो इम्पॉर्टंट टू अस.
First of all, let me say that I think my third parent, my two children have son. माझा एक मुलगा आहे, लहान 4 वर्षाचा आहे तो, आणि एक माझी एक मुलगी आहे.
जेव्हा लहान होती तर 10 महिन्याची होती आणि तिला हॉस्पिटलमध्ये घातलं होतं मी, बीच अँड इन टाउन, अँड ॲट दॅट पॉईंट ऑफ टाइम शी हॅड अ व्हेरी व्हेरी बॅड